Leclerc behind his teammate Carlos Sainz, who at the restart didn't think about the team, thought about himself and wants to win. A front pole position, he's going to take victory, and for the first time in Formula One, Carlos Sainz is victorious.